I hate that. He knew we were crossing the road, but he had to save that 10 seconds because he's got such an important job as a full-time cunt. I always wish I had a brick to put through the fucking window.
Well, that'd be the last piece of the jigsaw, wouldn't it? You actually carrying a brick around with you, hovering around zebra crossings.
Yeah, it'd be a social service. I'd be like Batman.
But mental.
Yeah,